themselves. At that point, our work in hand raising them is done, and they can live and play with the other adult otters at Rocky Point.